Hi guys, today we color grading this portrait photo. So first we crop the image to make a good composition. Then make a S-curve to the image to add some pop. Then we color correct the image. This will help to correct the lighting, highlight and shadow of the image, which makes it much easier to color grade, and it will help you to give unique look. I love using the color panel for my images to make sure that the image's colors are bold and beautiful to complement the image, story, and mood. We'll be doing a lot of color mix moves, but they will be worth it in the end. When I use color mixer, I look at the image more like a painter and work with each color to make it harmonize across the entire image. This requires a lot of little steps, but gives us great control. Then we use masking tools. This will help you to select certain part of your image to make changes. By using masking tools, we can easily change the scenario of the image, which you can see this in editing. This feature comes under subscription, but you can color grade your photo without using this tool. Then we use radial gradient to make a fake sun flare. Do ensure that the direction of the flare is towards the subject. This make your photo more attractive or professional. Then we use radial gradient to make a subject pop or to separate the subject from background. This gives a nice look and feel to your photo. We use liner gradient to darken and contrasty the background, which automatically pop the subject. I always use the color grading tool to give my images that unique look and feel. In effect panel, lower down the vignette, then increase the feather little bit and roundness also. Here, I will add some details and reduce noise from the image to make the image smoother and more pleasing. Thanks for watching guys. If you like this video, do like and subscribe my channel.